Did you already notice how apparently simple tasks can suddenly become time-consuming because of unexpected limitations? My wife wanted to upload some pictures on a popular website to create a photo book. The upload went well, but the site refused to process some of her pictures. It didn't take long for us to realize the website had an issue with files ending in .jpe. Simply renaming the files from .jpe to .jpg made the whole process seamless. But we had almost 20 files to rename. This is unfortunate, but there isn't any tool really dedicated to renaming several files at once as part of the standard Unix tools. Fortunately, there are several free command line tools specifically written for that job. Today I will use Prename, mostly because this one is already installed on my Debian system. On other systems, you might have to install it using your package manager or by downloading it from the web. This is not hard, as Prename is simply a short Perl script. If you want to follow that path, I've put some details on my website. The one thing I really appreciate with Prename is it uses Perl substitution patterns that are extremely powerful. Think of that as a search replace feature on steroids. Here I will use only a very small fraction of that power, as I want to substitute the JPE string at the end of every file name by JPG. And I want to apply that substitution only to files ending in .jpe. Prename is cool, but very dangerous too. If you made a mistake in the substitution pattern, it can give silly names to hundreds of files in no time. As we all make mistakes, it is probably wise to try a dry run first. Okay, it seems correct, so let's do it for real now. And here it is, no more .jpe files. They were replaced by .jpg as expected. And the photobook website is happy now. And my wife is happy now. And I'm happy too. And I hope you are. If you like that video and want more happiness, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.